Hey, I'm Izzy.
And I'm Jack.
And we're the Preatures, and you're watching Speaker TV. The tours that we did here were like we packed out the Northcote, did three shows at the Northcote, yeah. Which is like before that we'd played to like a 50 capacity venue down in Melbourne and
Ding Dong Lounge.
Ding Dong. So yeah, it's been an amazing year. Then I see
sometimes it kind of happens in a rehearsal or something, like with Is This How You Feel. There was a jam and it was happening and Izzy perked up and got really excited by it, and I think everybody sort of getting turned on to that level of energy is committed into the same space. It doesn't always happen that way.
The process of from idea to record, I think that's the bane of every musician's existence is that. Is it real for you? Like it's real for me. I've been walking, it's about it. Just looking for you, baby. Is this how you feel? I wanna know. Is this how you feel? We don't really have any interesting writer stories yet because we're still at that stage where we think that anything we get is
awesome.
But we did do a tour with Deep Sea Arcade and Blue Juice last year, and we did a regional uni tour. And because they were regional unis, they were like really excited that we took the time to go out there and had set up these intense green rooms for us with everything possible and our writers. And most bands at a small level, their writers will be a joke. Like they'll have stuff on there that they just will assume no one will ever get for them. And Deep Sea Arcade had put a white chocolate and pear fondue on their writer, and this place got it for them.
Just happy to get an unopened box of crackers and some hummus.
Yeah.
And fruit. Is this how you feel?